Okay, let us get something a little more appropriate here. We'll just do 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 do. Anything? I don't think so. Let's find Tinkery Tom. Where the heck is Tinker Tom? Tinker Tom.
Dez has given me clearance to set up my atmospheric sensors. Finally! I can prove that the Institute is terraforming the Commonwealth. Eat that, Carrington.
Yeah, that's really great, Tom.
I told Dez I could count on you. So my sensor, I call him MILA, needs to be up high, real high. Dez forced me to put some cameras and, you know, other low-tech surveillance crap on it to watch the Freedom Trail. Chuck that stuff if you need to. Like, you know, who couldn't spoof a conventional camera, right?
I'll take good care of MILA.
She's got a lot of sensitive components, so be gentle, all right? I got the perfect spot picked out. Set MILA up and let the juicy data pour in.
MILA! Third weather vane, Backstreet Apparel.
We're all the sense got.
Are you injured?
Nope.
It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Oh, I always go easy on the chems. What you got for junk? Oh, you're just wonderful here. Here, have some money. That was just to get rid of you.
You're the one that scored the DIA cash, right? Tom's dying to talk to you about it.
Well, I'll have to talk to him again.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scam.
Analyzing.
Pam.
Solving for theta n when I approaches probability bounds.
Okay. Maybe you gotta do something else first.
I suppose you're here for my medical services.
Nope. I'm here to completely ignore you. I know.
So you and Glory got assigned the same op. Compartmentalization of intel does have its cost.
Hi. The DIA. Shit, man. The cash you found has some real serious high tech.
But the creme de la creme is ballistic polymer weave. Lightweight, serious stopping power. And it looks just like normal clothing. I got some in stock now. Oh, give me some time. I got all sorts of ideas.
Show me what you got.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
So this guy's supposed to have armored dirty on your fatigues. And nothing like, you know, we're good. Now, let's see if, having spoken to him...
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing...
stuff.
Something.
I'm very busy.
Pam.
All processes are busy.
Nope. Alright, so we gotta do this other mission to get another jackpot. Maybe I have to leave for an hour. I don't know. Where are we going? Data. So it's on the map. Well, Backstreet Apparel. We could fast travel there. Probably have to shoot some things. One or two things, you know. When I say things, I mean usually people, but it's the way this game goes, you know. I wonder if I'm up to 10,000 kills yet. Every time you level up, your health increases, and you get to choose a new perk. Yeah, I've decided I'm just gonna perk up all my specials to max 10, so that when I find a bobbly-boo head, I can just use it immediately. Luck's next. I know where the luck bobblehead is. There we are. Backstreet.
Someone there?
Yeah! speak, you know...
Tell your friends, you dead bastard. We'll be here all week.
Oh, we gotta find the walkway up. Silly Backstreet Apparel. Anything good?
No, ring around. Wipe the blood off anything you find there.
I have to get to the roof. Scum. Wow, that was like...
So, new business model. We team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right?
I do see where you're going with that. I like the way you're thinking.
Something. You do a lot of that. Winning, that is.
Give up now. I'll make it.
Yeah, I'm not going all in on. Like I said, I think I've been through Backstreet Apparel. Novice.
Got it.
Duct tape. Anybody through here? No. Anybody through here? No. Okay. Just had to. It's what I do. I think that hurt me a little bit. There's a fan.
Insert something Shakespearean involving death and your inevitable doom here.
Covers. Tastes.
There we go.
Disengaging the lock. Lock this. Engage, boopy doop, dock. Dis, engage, boopy doop, lock. Dis, engage, boopy doop, boop, boopy doopy doop, doop. Still liked it, baby. Oh, what was there?
Don't quit, do ya?
I really don't. You know, I realize it's probably something I have to really work on. That's okay, we blasted our way in. This is where we're gonna blast our way up.
Wrong.
Oh, you're really good at this.
Too good.
Thank you. It's really all the gun. It's just pointing. Go boom.
Ain't personal. It's you or me.
Yeah, I hope you feel that way. Coming. He was a surprise person. And all he had was a switchblade, man. Upstairs. Let's keep going up. Defends! Into each life. Some rain. Most fall. All right, I thought that would load at the right moment there, and I wouldn't have to go wow, wow, wow for a longer period of time. But yeah, this ain't. Oh, here we go. No. Place MILA. Report back to Tinker Tom. Let's take a picture of MILA. Pretty view. And of course, there's no one trying to kill us now, so we just go back to Railroad HQ. This is the benefit of having spent most of the game building settlements, leveling that way. Now it's like, yes.
Neil is transmitting loads of information. At first glance, the atmosphere appears normal, but I'm going to dive deep into the data. I already lined up another place to stash one of my babies, if you got the time.
Mila! Another Mila.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
We've been traveling for a spell. I was hoping to have some words with you.
Okay.
Oh, now's a good time.
I'm used to flying solo, but I got to admit, working with you makes me think I've been missing out. Having someone watching your back is refreshing, especially since you never know when the Institute is watching.
Feelings mutual.
I gotta say, you make it look easy, but you have some built-in advantages. Some people at HQ are jealous. You took the big nap and everyone you knew is long gone. Now, hear me out on the silver lining. If a human in the railroad slips up, then they expose friends and loved ones to danger. You're safe from that.
Well, I guess I'm a little lucky then.
What's done is done, and the upshot is you're in a position where you can act openly. If you go to ground, there's little the coursers can do about it. It doesn't matter much to me. I'm a synth. At least that's what they tell me. So, I really don't have anything to lose. For Glory and me and the others, it's easier to dedicate ourselves to the cause.
You're a synth? Why didn't you tell me before?
I don't like talking about it. I was one of the first synths they did the whole cranium reboot on, so it was a bit of a botched job. Most synths have fun fake memories, a happy home, a family. Me, I got nothing. And that, well, it does something to you. Since we're traveling together, I want you to take this. It's my recall code. If you ever need to know something about the Institute, read it to me.
Okay, let's go appreciate
I appreciate the trust.
Yeah, well, about that. Don't use the code unless you absolutely have to. It'll wipe my memories. I'm not sure how much of me'll even be left. You know, I'd just feel better if you didn't read it until you need it.
It's probably complete crap. That's one of the things about Deacon, is Deacon...
Sometimes the story's got it right. You kicked ass at Malden.
Yeah, so bad yourself.
Hey.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
I appreciate the compliment.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, you caught us out of shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
I'm interested.
Awesome. I think you'll be a good fit. I know Dez said we don't got room, but talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
I'm already on the team. That's glitchy news. But hey, we got that out of the way. There's Dez. But it's whoever
we got a lot of sense in play right now.
Dez, Demona, ba-da-da-da-dun-dun.
The business okay. And good neighbors concluded, right? The extent of our operation is quite sensitive.
Agent, a new DIA cache has been identified.
Yes.
Assistance requested in recovery.
I can recover it.
Location of cache being transmitted to your Pip-Boy. Conversation terminated.
Take the RF. Medford Memorial Hospital, wasn't it?
You really walked the Freedom Trail.
We can go right to Medford Memorial. Where the heck is it? It's full of super mutants, as I recall.
Bye.
It's a complete pain in the buns to go to Medford Memorial, but this is one of those things. Alright, this is the second jackpot. After this jackpot, I'm one jackpot away from basically finishing off everything I intend to do with the railroad. Oh yeah, I'll do Tinker Tom's little weather vane thing. That's easy. Shoot a bunch of things. Place a little thingy. Let's switch over to jackpot mode here. Shotgun out. Oh, look, I just killed everybody here. This could be really simple. I can kill everybody inside. Which, that's always interesting, because you're usually an inside suicider. And I'm using explosive rounds. Usually...
What? Who's there?
Guess who? It's me again. Did you hear that?
Something there.
You're really thorough.
No.
You know that?
Going to splatter your brain.
We got fun time incoming.
You don't have to clear this. We have to get to the cache. Floor up, maybe?
This is what death looks like up close! You humans, so stupid! Doggy!
This is only gonna end one way.
Okay, so we go this way, this way, this way. Get close. Yes! Busy. I said, I'm busy. But you people really don't get it, do you? Like, at what point do you think, well, gee, there's a stack of dead bodies. Maybe I shouldn't walk out that door. For that, I'm taking your microscopes. Fan. More microscopes. These keep, you know, respawning. It's really great. You got a board, I got a gun. And make it go.
Unstoppable!
Been carrying too much. Now, somewhere through here, if I loop around, oh, there's a loop around. I came all the way around the end. Wait, yeah, I see the opening here.
Face me, you coward!
Exit. Face yourself. Now, where did we have to put that little thingamabobber? On that construction site? Let's do this. Go map. Railroad HQ is next, but if we switch out to the weather vane, to the Cambridge construction site. Oh, yeah, that's... Where is our own... Where is this? Someplace close we can... Country Crossing. Country Crossing is a good place to stop. Dump off our stuff. Head back to the BATF office. Go to the top of the thing with the super mutants. Drop that off. Head back to the railroad. Life's good. And we're here we are. My inventory. Dump the stuff. Dump some more stuff. Stuff. Yeah, I'll keep my covert sweater vest. I'll put that someplace. Oh, dumped off my lucky thing. Need that. Railroad stealth bubble. Hang on to those. Put them someplace special. Store all the junk. Store all the mods. Now. Fast travel there. Stare at a bed for a while. I mean, real long while. Okay, so know exactly where we're going, and I think everybody there is dead. I think we just went through all this.
Gonna be a good one.
Seems we have a tail.
Yeah, maybe not. Suicider, looking for more.
Hey, you just a pair. No fair.
What? Who's there?
I've heard that. It's kind of a downer. As far as I'm concerned. Oh, there we go. That was kind of last shot, too. Yeah, you work your way upstairs. I really could have swore I just did this. Who's left? It took more damage from my own stuff. Taking your bottle cap. I'm taking your cap with skull. This is really getting yucky.
Grr. That's menacing, right?
Did you just shoot me? So to take this here.
After I met you, I'd go whole days without that wasn't in the script.
Okay, elevator's not an option. Gotta be some other options. Off the thing. I die now? Do I die now? Really? gun. I'm telling you, you gotta get one for yourself. Ah, Tink. What you making me do here? There we go. Up and up. Hey, thanks to fast travel, we don't really have to go down. Let's steal the cash again. Place the Mila. Fast travel to Railroad HQ. Report into everybody. Make everybody really happy. Make everybody really happy. A little wounded, a little radioactive.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.
Commencing recurrence analysis using Dobrovian method.
Hey, you. Randolph's safe house has been MIA since Switchboard. But now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
I hope this means Randolph is safe after all.
It'd be nice to get some good news for a change. Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Randolph, they also won. Pick up the dead drop.
Recalibrating using new data set.
Cash secured, Pam.
Complete. Reward dispensed.
Another covert sweater vest? Talk to Tinker Tom.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
Go. I'm not sleeping
Tinker
with Tinker.
Tom's cooking up something.
Hey there.
I hope it goes better than
hey,
last time.
Hey, you keep placing Milas, and I'll keep paying you. I know another building that could use a Mila.
Some
or
Milas.
You could just do some shopping.
Anything new from Mila?
Pam's like a glowing one in a crater. Soaking up all the data from Mila's cameras. The atmospheric sensors haven't picked up anything yet, but give it time.
Maybe later.
Whatever you say, my friend.
Hi.
I was power napping and whammo, it hit me. Got some ideas on how to kit out deliver. Make your super badass gun even more. Well, more. So check out my stock.
Let's take a look.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
Okay. Tinker Tom special. It's kind of neat, but not yet right now.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
So now, did he talk about the DIA drop though? Get up.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Excuse me.
You need anything?
Not interested.
Well, if you do need something later, don't be a stranger.
Well, it was a good time to talk about the DIA drops.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Okay, so all I got now... on Hub360, we're just there. Now that works for us. We just find. Went to the Shamrock Camp House. Well, I have to say, at least I'm sticking to the neighborhood, you know? It's. Deacon's gonna fall in love with me at some point here. You gotta be careful. No, we just did this.
Let's see if they left anything. I heard something. The trick to being hidden is not letting this happen.
We just did all of this. Fine. You know, I hate to go this route. Do exactly this mission?
I'm ready for him.
What's that?
Yeah, I think I just did all of this. In case you're curious. Yep, there we go. I mean, this is gonna be it for today, folks. I'm not gonna go all the way in for the ballistic fiber today. We're gonna take a break. Yep, we just did all of this. That was the cache. Right? Or was this the Hub360, the cache, and then now we're putting the MILA?
Someone there?
Little glitch deek. Supposed to put this stupid thing. I have to go up some levels? Okay, so we go up. All this just to get some ballistic weave, you know? This doesn't look like there's any way up. Well, I'm completely confused. There's nothing really in there. I have to go around the hub and somehow ride the elevator up?
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Sense. Do a save here. Because I'm about to parkour this. That actually kind of worked out pretty well. But there's nothing. Like, there's no way into the place. Okay, so that was a complete waste.
I recommend against hostile action.
Let's see, we can try going up here. We might end up just reloading.
Efficient attack.
Clickety clackety, you die.
Offline.
Yeah, all this might be a complete waste because some scavengers didn't end well for them, did it, no?
What?
No, this isn't it. Somehow, wait, what's that arrow? I'm definitely lost. So we're in a so close and yet so far kind of scenario where I really don't know what's going on. I just fell off the thing anyway. Okay, load. They do some stuff like we have to get from one building to another. I don't feel like playing. I should just stop. Fine, look, I'll just go back up. Not that hard. Tegan. Oh, okay. You're dressed up as another bad guy, so that keeps throwing me off. Now, which way? Go here, go here, go here, go here, and I fall off the building again. Welcome back. Okay, so I've done a little research now that I'm kind of hanging out here. And it turns out that, well, first of all, I think I'm kind of. Get back up. It turns out that the waypoints aren't terribly useful on this particular dealio, and there's no main entrance to the hub. No waypoint you can jump to. You have to kind of find your way somehow to the top on your own, and ignore the whole, oh, enter here, go in here kind of thing, because it's apparently all boogered up. Supposed to be some way you can get to a fallen skyway here and get onto the roof that way. We might have to go from a completely different building. Not really clear as to what we're gonna have to do, except not fall off the building, lose half our health. That's a pretty beat up car there. Never seen one like that in the actual game. Okay, let's did not parkour that properly. But here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna try and actually go off of a different building. So what can we see here? Something here. We have to somehow get up there And then that will probably lead us to where we need to go. But where can we get to? Hey, I actually got that back up. All right. Can we follow that?
Movement detected. Curious.
Is someone present?
Well, let's see. By the basic rules of video games, anytime you're finding enemies, you're moving in the right direction, but that's not...
I was in error. No enemy
not
detected.
Necessarily the case in...
Hello.
A game that's so populated with enemies. Facing that way, there's nothing... in that direction that we could fast travel to.
Overactive sensors, nothing more.
And it's saying 38 that way. Which we know we've already done that. Can we find an elevator? Or another way up? That doesn't look like it. Stairway I've missed.
Someone there?
There's an elevator, but we don't want to go down that. There's nothing. The way out. I mean, it's just there's no rhyme nor reason from that point. This was supposed to be a cakewalk. Don't have to jump across there. Okay, we're just gonna have to somehow blast our way through here and see if we can get either up there. I think this. There's gotta be a way getting that way.
I can't believe you survived that jump. You got thrill issues.
I like Deacon. No. That's the way we got up to there. Let's see, if we go through the Water Street Apartments, can we get up to the top of that and somehow get up? Probably have to shoot a bunch of stuff. Just saying. Yeah, it's... an elevator! Then you dress like Tinker Tom. What's the story there?
Going up.
He should magically appear somewhere. He's Deacon. Boo! So he somehow came in through the top. I don't know. That was.
Third floor.
Who's that?
Me.
Fighting time. Let's see if they left anything useful for us.
We're not up particularly high.
I hear something.
Do you?
Aw, we were having such a good firefight. We made that look easy.
We did. It's what we do. Now look. Okay, we're not anywhere near where we need to be here. This was less of an elevator ride than I thought it was going to be. But... some ways up here. That's the Hub 61. Top of that fire escape. I mean, I'm completely winging it at this point, I'll be honest. That's telling me, you know, it's up that way. It's... killed a gunner colonel and a cow. The heck do we get up here? I'm getting more and more lost. I'd love to give you commentary, but I'm really kind of at a loss. 32, okay, can I go up?
Nothing. Who's there?
Sensor needed detected. Is someone present?
Yipper.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Okay, let's go across here. that door in? No.
No fight today.
You'd think there'd be some...
What's it, like, or something?
There's a door? There's a door down there. Will that take us up into the... Ha-ha! Parkour. Well, that's a Hub360 door. Maybe we're on to something. Okay, this is... potential. Theater district open. Wait a minute, that's where it's telling me to go. This seems like a mistake. Yep, that seems like a mistake. Let's go back in here. What's really hilarious is Hub360 never shows up on the map.
That right there is what we in the business call a landmine. Ouch.
That's what we call a missing elevator. The fact that Deacon keeps changing his look is completely... Oh, wait a minute! Is there hope here?
Going up. Second floor.
Come on, Deke. Okay, Deke.
Going up.
Up is what we want.
Something.
Hey, you're here a lot in a minute.
Let's play, little
We got
human.
Fun time incoming.
This is really disgusting.
Wow, howdy there. You know, you're really good at this. Too good.
I've got a nice gun. I said before. This is... I don't want to be here. This is like... I don't know. Is there anything... This is so disgusting, you almost assume that there's going to be something good to grab here. Like a bobblehead or something, because it's just too gross. What are you dressed up as now? Okay, it's... You change your clothes every 5 minutes? I mean, you got some kind of thing going? Bay patio. Okay, whatever you... A patio is encouraging.
Out there.
Go ahead, run. I need a break.
Okay, that's telling me to go back in. But we are at least... a heck of a lot higher up than we were before. Okay, so I'm encouraged. I'm starting to hate... You know what I'm starting to find is that the railroad's no different than the Minutemen. They give you just... completely crappy assignment after completely crappy assignment. Okay, we got another elevator. Hopefully we're going up. Yeah, let's... 32 is better than 19. You appear to be going up. A long way up. long way up, Deke. Want to change your clothes again? We got time. Whoa!
Human!
Time to earn our paycheck. I'm getting paid, right?
I hope you're getting paid. Here. Place the Mila. Well, that's all you had to do. Wow, this is really high up. I mean, this is worth a look. Who's that? Let's see if we can snipe that dude. He was there. Oh yeah, I know, we can go back the way we came, right? How much you want to think I'd rather do this? Fast? To Rebel now. Switch to Randall safe house. Okay, where's the head drops at the Galleria? This is a favorite place of mine. Huh.
Nice to see you again, Hun. Have a seat.
You clear the hostels at University Point. Hopefully this is a more straightforward mission than the last one.
Was not hit, but do not make direct contact. Repeat, do not make direct contact. We got three packages, very scared packages here, requesting assistance. Our runner reports we got Gen 1's camp nearby, assuming we're under surveillance. Please have a heavy clear the area, coordinates enclosed. After, please pass our status back to Big D. Mr. Tim's out.
Big D. Des Demona Barum Bum Bum. Okay, so. Well, let's see. Let's go back down again. We could fast travel to University Point. They're saying it was not hit, but was it really hit? And now they're trying to you know, think it wasn't really hit? Don't make direct contact. Why? Because it's full of Gen 1 synth. Need to blow up a bunch of robots. So it's going to be interesting to see how many things we get chained into from one thing into another here. All I want is that third jackpot. Get the third jackpot. Get the ballistic fiber thing from Tinker Tom, and then give all these guys a rest like I gave the... I know this place. Go basketball.
Hello?
Not a friendly place. That's okay, because I'm not a friendly man.
Movement detected. Here.
actuator damaged.
Something Shakespearean involving death and your inevitable.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but I
really?
So close. This must be malfunctioning.
Ooh, you hit me.
Very long time ago, Mass State was one of the big players in the Commonwealth. Without them, we'd have lost the Battle of Charles River.
Attacking human.
Are you really?
We have a tail.
Ooh, he's a quick one with a lot of ammo.
You know, running away is always an option. I won't shoot. I promise.
I think I might have crippled him. I think he's down. Clickety clackety. Let's go inside. You may have mutated, but you can only do so much if you're mutated if I've blown your legs off. Big, open, friendly place with a lot of ambush points.
This is only gonna end one way.
Yeah.
You must die now, human.
Not necessarily. Like, there's that option. Mr. Teddy Bear.
You might want to focus on the valuable salvage. You'll break your back carrying worthless scrap.
Hell yeah.
Ooh.
You check your pockets, enemies are always the last place you look.
I like him. I like Deacon. Take that mutant carrot. You don't have a target here anymore. Yeah. Yeah. I'm rushing this. That's the problem. That's a patient.
Got it.
Vodka and your phone. Vodka and a phone, that's it? That's kind of disappointing. There's a story here. Oh my god, did you died crouching, hiding from the flame, the shockwave.
Chained on the other side.
So there's an exit there. There's a fan there. I don't see any other way around it. That's chained on the other side, you say.
You are damaging valuable energy properties.
sure do a lot of that.
Winning, that is.
Punishing leather left leg. Yeah, take all the sin stuff. Okay, so we had to do that. Deke's already gone back in. Can't get around there. Can't get around.
Chained on the other side.
Close, but no cigar. I might put my next point into the thing where your bobby pins never break. Son of a gun. There we go.
Yes.
Definitely, interesting, interesting. No guidance as to where to go. Jack's terminal. Who's Jack? Jack Spencer, keep out. Mom's birthday! Ugh. Okay, so this is modern stuff. Mike Clark's okay. Today is terrible. Okay, so he found something that the Institute's using. Is it? Oh, he's using it. There's a university mail relay here. Jacqueline.
do email. So the town turned on her for the most part. Okay. This is where whoever it was scavenging.
Thanks, Nose. I really need this feedback. I heard something.
I heard more. The way back in here.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I was ready too. Not sure what I'm supposed to find here. Don't know what the plan is. I'm just basically clearing the place and scavenging it. Breaking on novice lock.
That's it.
Let's do the security door side. That's the fast way out.
Is now a good time to mention I don't know how to swim? I kid.
I find it hard to believe he wouldn't know how to swim. We still have, like, you know... We still have to clear hostiles here.
You must be terminated. By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
That's menacing, right?
You're really thorough. You know that?
Yeah. I try. We got some hostiles.
I think that got the blood pumping.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Level. Report back to Desdemona. All right.
No, come on. Did we just pay you to play dead?
That's not why I'm here. Oh, and they locked the door.
Nice.
Dean's terminal. No. They're building secret stuff going on here. Something else in there, I would save control. Where is the safe? Oh, here it is. A master lock. Well, Master Lucky expect to have this kind of trouble. But
got it.
It pops. And this is what we want. Well, this was really both missions quite a good bit of being a pain in the butt. They were annoying. Hopefully, can teleport the heck out of here. All roads lead to Railroad HQ.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
H-222 made it out of the Commonwealth. It's a tradition to down a glass for your first successful run. Well done.
Mine, Edit, ooh.
I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph Safe House.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster, but Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
Is a quarantine really necessary?
It's possible the safe house has been replaced by Institute infiltrators. It's happened before. No. The smart move, the only move, is to keep them isolated until we know for certain. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thanks.
All right. That should have finished that.
I need you in her room.
Word is, Diamond City is under opposition control.
Now, where is... First of all, if Pam says he's looking for me.
Processing. Further supplies needed to maximize defined goals. You are tasked with finding another DIA cache.
Did the DIA have a lot of these caches?
Exact number of caches is unknown. A small percent of my processing power is dedicated to analyzing stored records and breaking its encryption.
I can recover it.
Location of cache being transmitted to your Pip-Boy. Conversation terminated.
Rune Skyscraper. That sounds like a pain in the buns. Where's Tinker?
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Okay. Maybe that means we've got...
Excuse me.
Hey, you keep placing Milas, and I'll keep paying you. I know another building that could use a Mila.
Where are we going?
We could just do some shopping.
Parkview Apartments?
I gotta go.
Right you are.
Yeah, we're not doing that one. I mean, I'm not even bothered. I'm just gonna walk around with Amila. What is this other dead drop? Oh man, ruined skyscraper. And this has just annoyance written all over it. The last of the drops, and it gives you the ballistic fiber mod. So, should be a challenge.
Kidding me?
Oh, this is great.
Don't look.
Haven't I been here before? There's a lot of stuff just hanging around here. That's the cow I killed. What am I supposed to go at 24? 19. 13. Well, that's a ruined skyscraper, but I mean, I'm loaded with crap. Overloaded. Let's just climb this, That looked like a nuclear bomb went off somewhere. And somehow I got credit for it. Pinnacle High Rise. I was just hoping that would just open and that would be the dead drop.
Who?
Me? Who do you think? A skull in the toilet, that's...
Yes,
we got fun timing.
Get some?
Get some!
It's your turn to get some.
Ah, the time-honored tradition of looting.
Be a gunner zone. All right, we got the cash. This actually wasn't too bad. I don't even care if I kill all the gunners.
I'm on him.
Deacon mostly watches, I've noticed. We could come up through here. Take a fan. Not too much else up here. Call button, activate. What brings us? You know we're good.
Going up.
Up's not the way we need to go.
Who's there?
Super mutants. We're being shot at in the. Blew everybody to jibs. Thank you. we'll get some.
Air, human, human, human. Got a treat for you.
Do ya? Down. It's gonna take us all the way to the roof.
Going up.
More up.
Stupid little man.
You gotta run through it, don't you? A wooden spoon. This is a lot of climbing for not a lot of, you know, really cool stuff. Burnt books, I mean, you know. Expected more of a payoff. Open it to the financial district.
What's that? Let up!
That wasn't in the script.
Discovered fallen skybridge.
Company incoming. Back before I met you, I'd go whole days without massacring a bunch of things. Honest.
And now what are you dressed as? The Fallen Sky Bridge, I think, was supposed to be a key towards placing one of those other... whatchamacallits? That isn't where I'm supposed to be, right? No, that's all the way over there. We're not gonna even bother with that. He's holding a toaster. Okay, you know what? Now we've gotten the Fallen Sky Bridge location. I think we just teleport ourselves back here. Whee! And if I'm right, and I'm always right, no, I'm not, but this should hopefully give us that ballistic fiber mod, and then that's pretty much gonna be it for a while.
Glad you're with us.
I'm kinda with you.
All processes are busy.
You can send a runner to the DIA cache.
Reward dispensed. Future tasks may be assigned.
Let's talk to Tinker
Dink. I'm very busy.
You're sitting there. I don't care.
Tom and his boys are still unloading all the toys you found from the DIA. Nice.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere. The boys have been working on some new toys. You wanna take a look?
What do you have in stock?
Well, it changes, depending on what's on hand. We lost everything when the switchboard went lights out. Hopefully our agents score more supplies in the field so me and my boys can, you know, make even more toys. You wanna see what we got?
I'll take a look.
Okay, here's what I got.
Okay, nothing, you know. That's some mods. For the deliverer. Why would I want to buy 3 Milas? Like, really, why would... Some circuitry, lead, screws, springs, that's good.
You overloaded and all? Let me take this chance to read my unabridged copy of War and Peace at you.
Okay, fine. Here's what we're gonna do. Let me go to the other internal position here, the Mechanist Lair. We're gonna dump all of our stuff. Yeah, sometimes they're useful. Put my covert sweater vest in there. That's a good enough place to find them. Huh. I haven't been as lucky. Haven't been wearing my lucky stuff. Interesting. Now, I'm hoping we walked away, did a couple things. Tinker Tom has had some time.
You need to hit the dead drops. Randolph's got a message for you.
Fine.
Up there, assume you're being watched. Always.
That's not a bad plan. Where's Dipty-Doo? Tinker Tom. Captain Kems.
Heads up. Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Good.
You really walked the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
Things are quiet. For now.
Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you are.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Hey.
You need anything?
What do you have in stock?
Well, it changes, depending on what's on hand. We lost everything when the switchboard. Hopefully our agents score more supplies.
Uh-huh. Not interested.
You got it. You got it.
Supposed to be 3 dead drops, and now I'm supposed to get the freaking ballistic fiber mod.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.
One more hour until my shift ends.
That's the gun range.
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs before the dead drop? Just once?
Solving for Theta N when I approaches probability bounds.
Pam.
Analyzing.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scabber.
Recalibrating using new data set.
No more dead drops. Trying one more thing here.
I suppose you're here for my medical services.
Nope. I'm here for your charming personality. Oh, come on.
I don't want to talk about Blackbird. Carrington is sure to give me an earful about it.
I wasn't going to bring up Blackbird. Wake up. You should go boing.
You need anything?
I'll take a look.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
I don't know, I give up. On this note, this is gonna be it for this video. We'll keep doing stuff until finally somebody gives me a darn ballistic fiber mod. This is the Black Knight, have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.